That's the reason why you marry this person. And not because she's a good proof, because she would be a bad proof. It would be still the right fit. Right? So, how to inspire these people is, as I said already, we don't discuss what we do, we discuss why we do it. And by doing that, as I said before, we talk to the values and beliefs. Okay, so, now I lost myself. No, so what I think and what I believe in is, you can inspire people to come to your company and to work for your company, or to inspire people to go into this room and talk about you in a good way by communicating openly your why, which could be your vision, for example, the vision of your company. So why, I don't know, some years ago you started, I have this dream, okay? This why has nothing to do with making money, okay? Making money is just a result. This why has to do with what your inner belief is.